Yo, what's happening, Peely gang? It's your boy Peely 9. I'm back with another reaction. I am absolutely sweating, if you cannot tell. I've got the light on me, I've got a fan behind me, windows are open, so sorry if there's any background noise at all. But yeah, it's been a while since I've done some Aussie reactions, so you know, for all the loyal Aussie fans there, I need to do this. Someone went to me, there's some new 1-4 music, and I clicked on the link, and it's this SVNO, I don't know who that is, featuring JMs, but of course I know who that legend is. So I don't know if SVNO is in 1-4, but I would have assumed they would have just labelled this 1-4. But it's going to be nice to see JMs featuring on a different tune and not with the boys. Because I don't think I've ever heard any of the 1-4 boys outside of the circle as yet. I know there's been like 1-4 tunes where it's just been a couple of them or whatever. But in general, I haven't. Yeah, I don't think I've heard a feature. So without. I don't know what I've just. I've just lost where it was. Without. Does that make sense? Without. I don't know. I'm losing my marbles here, man. Yeah. If you're new around here, check out my other videos. Make sure you subscribe. We're trying to get 10k. But let's get into the music video.
Started out from nothing, my brother's been on the ropes. And we came from the bottom and look at the shit we've done. Mama put that bread on the table, the kid was chasing. And Papa never stayed, the bitch was always complacent. I be gone for years, I be trying to stack up that paper. So I can buy the house for my daughter on 50 acres. See them come and go, yeah, they never could break the circle. PV92, yeah, you watching, just
watch. Bro, this is crazy. Oh my god. As soon as I see the Like We Do and heard the instrumental come in, I knew it was a rap, the instrumental, and then I did not expect vocals, bro. Rah! Not like this anyway. Jesus, it's going to be interesting to hear JMs on this, man. What? I just taped it. Come on. What? I'm hot in here already, but it's going to get even hotter, man. My apologies for stopping. You know how I do around here.
Break the circle. PV92, yeah, you're watching. Just watch this work through.
You got that Biggie type swag.
I've been around the world and I ain't seen nobody do it like we do, no, no. They don't get a circle like we do in 92, that's forever war, boy. I don't fuck with bitches, I just running with my team, that's it, no. They can fuck around, but they ain't never fucking with me. Yeah, I'm always working on working way to the top. And I'm never breaking bread with my enemies for my shot. Remember all them days when the cries and mama had stopped. So I had to hit a brick, slip a shot, a couple of rocks. Say, way back in the 70, banging at 6 and 12. My brother's rocking them drops. Says, hey, man, I took a L. We put a bad in the Jeep. At 30 out on the block. If 30 out on the block, the 30 can get this popping. That's too, yeah, yeah. I've been running around, I ain't seen nobody do it like we do, no, no. They don't got a circle like we do in 92, that's forever war, war.
I'm loving this, by the way.
I don't fuck with bitches, I just running with my team, that's it, no, yeah.
I'm loving this, bro. It's the guitar, just the vibe, the pace of the tune. The pace of the tune is what's got me, the pace, man. The lyrics, the flow, oh my god, I just don't know, man. JMs is just about to come in, and I'm lost for words. I am lost for words, genuinely. You don't see that much from me on this channel, but I'm lost for words, and JMs hasn't even come in yet.
They can fuck around, but they ain't never fucking
right, let's get into it.
I wasn't born in 2-7, but I was raised in the 7. I got my name from the trenches, that's what I'm about. Where everyone beats with us for the clout. The police won't let us out. Different people try to take a seat. Didn't eat with us through the drought. Now it's easier to say we are because we did it. I'm from the 7, but love my bros from the 6. I still grew up washing the dishes. My faith was strong in the church. To watching my younger siblings come visit me in the herd. We're sipping whiskey for the pain. Look at us, we sipping whiskey on a plane. I put that on the gang. This was strictly for the gang. Yeah, we out here making history with a bang. Yeah, every day is free gang.
What?
Got me singing for the members, and now it's time to shine where we at.
What?
I just lost 3 hitters in a week, and now it hurts to hear the speaker. Took an hour, now I'm about to make it back. So
what?
We got a problem, then come from where
last.
Cause we got no problem.
I don't know what the voice. I'm doing it. Cool it down. man's gone from drill talking his crud, bro, to just rapping from the heart. Just, oh my days, bro. I've got a bad knee at the moment. That just killed. That is fucking hurt. Oh, apologies for my French. Oh my days. What the hell, mate? My mind is blown. My mind is blown. I promise you now, my mind is blown. This is not an act. I am confused. I've got to reload this verse. Sorry, I'm so sorry. I'll reload it a little bit. I won't reload it the whole way. A little bit more. Bro. Let me get back into this. Oh.
Quit sipping whiskey for the pain. Look at us, we sipping whiskey on a plane. I put that on the gang. This was strictly for the gang. Yeah, we out here making history with a bang. Yeah, every day is free gang.
Yeah.
Got me singing for the members. And now it's time to shine where we at. I just lost 3 hitters in a week. And now it hurts to hear them speak. I took an hour and I'm about to make it back. So if you got a problem, then come from with let it slap. Cause we got no problem busting the bus in the bus in the back. Said if you got a problem, then come from with let it slap. Cause we got no problem busting the bus in the bus in the back. Yeah, every day is free gang. Got me singing for the members. And now it's time to where we at. I just lost 3 hitters in a week. And now it hurts to hear them speak. I took an hour and I'm about to make it back. So if you got a problem, yeah, you come through and let it slap.
These are going clear. This is going well.
Said if you got a problem, then come through and let
these
it slap.
These are going worldwide. Are you mad? Are you mad, bro? Yeah. Are you mad, bro? Bro, are you mad? This is, oh, bro.
Say my brother got a tap on if you ever need it, and I got a room if you ever need it.
Switch up.
I'm on my way back up on the feet. 92 forever till they put me 60. Calling me about the west side. All of my brothers be about the west side. Man, I've been doing this with my chest tied. I'ma load it up and let the rest fly.
JM, shout out to every one of my overseas brother out there in Oceania, bro. Oh my god, I need to put my hat on because my head is wet. That was crazy, bro. Honestly, to sum that up, lyricism, pace, tone, vocals, bars, production, visuals. I'm lost for words, bro. I did, you know, when I first ever listened to Australian Grammys on my channel, right, it was legit the first time I ever listened to Australian drill. Even my boy said listen to Australian Grime. I come across 1-4, it was drill. I didn't expect it to be drill. If you haven't seen that reaction, I go mental. It's probably one of the nuts, mental, like most nuts I go. Because it's such a legit reaction from me. And I did not know that it'd be opening me into a world of music that I've just grown to love. That's in my playlist. You know, artists that I like to listen to. Like, the genre out in Oz is crazy, man. It's crazy. And I didn't... I don't know what I'm trying to say, but I just did not expect... I didn't expect the versatility from JMs. I didn't expect to hear a guy be able to go have such a smooth transition from making a drill tune to making a tune that can be commercially successful throughout all industries and worldwide, not just in Australia or not just in the underground UK scene or not just on the reaction scene online, because it's cool to see another country react to your music, but legit talent and just being able to take it from one level to another level. I mean, I didn't expect to be having this reaction or saying these words, and I hope that if you're still watching, I hope you understand where I'm coming from, and I'm really trying to come from the most a sincere, legit place possible, and really trying to tell you how I feel emotionally about this journey and about this song, really. I know I did not expect this. I promise you that now. That was crazy, man. I thank you, gang, for all plugging me in and letting me know what to listen to. And sometimes I'm slacking on the reactions and I'm not slacking on the reactions, but slacking on certain genres of reactions because I get caught into a loophole. Once I'm in one loophole, I tend up staying in there. But I think that's the best Australian song I've heard. Full stop. One of my favourite tunes just off the rip. I've only listened to it once. One of my favourite tunes from this year. But yeah, that was crazy, man. Shout out to SVN. Oh, I've never even heard of the Don. And you're just popping more people out from the woodwork. Yeah, man, thank you for the support. If you're new around here, subscribe, check out my other reactions, smash a big thumbs up, and I'm blown away, man. Honestly, that was... Check out my Instagram. Hit me up, man. Until next time, peace.